jaw-breaking news.
Looks like another victory for the forces of good.